want you.
Drop that shit, DJ OJ.
I got to see. Have you. But what will this lead to?
Let me see. Working 9 to 5, even ball player, baby mama bitches, but to me it ain't no thing. Let that fucking hang, baby, let me see it. Let a nigga poke, don't get nigga for me, street, and let a nigga stroke. See, I know that you a freak, compared to my folks. We busted in your GG, you motherfucking joke. It's nothing but a G thing, baby, when you stuck it, titty frontin' in your G-string. Gon' let me fuck it, see, we know that you a pro. Don't take it and duck it, cause we some grown motherfuckers like to get naked, fuck it. From the back, to the front, and to the side, and the lag, with a blunt, now with a lie, back. I seen it, let me get in between and I over being once again, bitches show it like you mean it.
Let me see, let me see it. I'm Sweet James Jones and a trick I couldn't beat. Got a young rhyme stallion and she 20 years old. When she pop it from the back and see the hairy asshole. From the ATL hole to the eighth time stripper. To the boppers in the field sucking dust and pulling slippers. Now how it make you feel when you see a pimp shine. Hit your waist and through my thigh. Get back up on your grind. I'm a country ass nigga, I fuck with your wife. If your bitch come around and put some dick in her life, them niggas ain't real, must have started smoking rocks. It all fell down cause they was biting too much pot. But what goes up must come down. Why these bitches sucking dick and drop it to the ground? Every city, every town, I'm ballin' in the mix. I'm serving niggas bricks. Keep a bad yellow bitch on my team. Sipping lean ain't a thing of the past. The 84 of bitch with the slant back ass. Keeping me a pro next to my foe. Instead of stacking cheese, instead of screaming to that hole. Let me see. Fuck ass nigga. Get your mind on your money. Hold up. UGK, bitch. Represent that side. And this ain't no motherfucking hip hop records. Fucking easy country rap tunes. Hold up. So you can separate us from the rest. Like I told you the last time.